has read, you know, the odd article here and there, and has decided, oh, you know, I saw an interview on CNN or whatever, and all of a sudden they become experts, none more so than... hospitals, and they also have the public health authority are sitting just a stone's throw away from them. And I was talking to an Irish scientist named Jerry McInerney.